Encik Hamizi, how yes. cybersecurity plays a role in our daily activities?
Cybersecurity nowadays has become an important asset of our life, of our daily life. The reason is actually this kind of attitude is nothing but what we call development of technical dependence. So there's a four component things that from my experience play a role in our daily activity. Number one, security information. Number two is a health information. Nowadays, whenever you go to the hospital, doesn't matter clinic, hospital or anything related to the health organization, they will take your health information. So this thing is actually related to our daily activities. Number three, we have personal information. This is the biggest not happen in our industry, in our country and even around the world. Okay, personal information, for example, our IC number, phone number, even our credit card information. So, and number four, whenever I talking about credit card just now, this goes to the last one, which is financial information that we store on the internet. Correct. Nowadays, we use a lot of Maybank to use, CMB, yeah. or any kind of banking process. So look, there's a lot of people love to use Shopee, Lazada and whatever what we call online shopping. So yeah. that's why this is actually cybersecurity. When back to your question just now, how does cybersecurity play a role in our daily activity? So this is a four major component. It's always remember about security information, our health information, and also our personal information. And the most important thing is actually our financial information that we store on the internet.
Okay. Thank you, Jamizi.